Your McLean Highlanders 3. That concludes our game tonight, and I'd like to thank the good team and thank the Southwick coaches, athletic staff, and all the